A lot of people on campus are talking about a Northern Arizona University program, exercise science, and a graduate who's been helping the U.S. Olympic team in Vancouver. Shoshana Breslin is a strength and conditioning coach for the U.S. Ski and Snowboard Association sports science team, using the skills she learned at NAU to help Olympic athletes. There are several reasons why students in this program gain an upper hand. Perhaps the most impressive is the time undergraduates spend in the lab, working closely with exercise science faculty.
And they really get to the point where they're good at making some measurements, working with, in our case, with human subjects, and they really get a level of confidence in that kind of interaction that the students who are just taking a lab course, or worse yet, just taking a lecture course, wouldn't get.
During this lab, students are focused on blood pressure and pulse. They spend a lot of time measuring blood pressure, which is a difficult skill to acquire. Helmi Breda is a junior and president of the Exercise Science Club. Spending so much time in the lab as an undergraduate is invaluable to her and her classmates. She says learning about physical therapy from a book is not enough.
If you don't realize how much you actually have to be hands-on with a patient and touching them and really working with them, you don't know until it's too late that you don't want to do physical therapy. And being in the lab, you really get to do all of that, and you really get to figure out what a VO2 max test is and if you want to do that on people someday, or if you want to do an EKG on people, if you're comfortable doing that or not.
And for some students, time in the lab can boost self-assurance in another way altogether.
There may be students who struggle a little more in the classroom, but they can come into the lab and, if they have good perseverance and motivation, be very successful. So I think they gain confidence in a way that's different from any other opportunity that they have in school.
There are about 400 NAU students majoring in exercise science. About two-thirds of them are pre-professional and will seek additional education to become a doctor, physical therapist, or a physician assistant.
Listen to that flow. The artery is so compliant that as you get that muscular recoil, there's actually a retrograde flow before it kicks in, because they're just so compliant. And then as we get older and they get stiffer, blood pressures go up.
While programs like this one are becoming more popular and competition is getting tougher for graduate schools, there's also a growing need for these professionals.
With the aging of our population, I think we can expect to need more people who are trained particularly as mid-level providers, like physician's assistants, like nurse practitioners, occupational therapists, people who can work not only with younger folks, but also with older people, to help people stay independent longer.
Dr. Enten believes NAU will help fill the growing need in Arizona because these undergraduates are well prepared to go on to additional training. Yet not all of these students will choose graduate school.
But we do put students into, say, for example, cardiac rehabilitation, where right out of their bachelor's degree they're working with patients and helping them improve their lives and quality of their lives. We put students into a few of them that go directly into exercise science as a life career.
Like Tashana Breslin, who played soccer at NAU and took what she learned here and applied it to her work with other athletes preparing for the Olympics.
It's awesome that with this major you can go in that direction, which is completely different than what I want to do, be in a hospital or in a nursing home. And she gets to travel the world and go with this team wherever they go. And there's so many different things you can do, and it totally depends on what you want.
Breda, like many other students studying exercise science at Northern Arizona University, says it's the close contact with faculty, along with so much hands-on experience, that have given her confidence and knowledge to pursue her dreams.